Hi, I'm Ortis, lover of all things technology related, and I'm a big fan of gadgets too. And also this guy, Tom Richardson. He's a tech guru, and together we're going to talk about this, the latest HP Pavilion 15-inch laptop. Okay, I'm going to kick things off. This device, I think, is perfect for anyone who's looking for an all-round everyday laptop. It allows you to work from home and on the go. And most importantly for us superficial characters, it comes with a vibrant red chassis. Now the red works with the black very well, not only on the laptop, but also on my trainers, you see, which is why I'm a fan of this. You can also get it in purple if that's your bag, but I won't judge you. What it does is it proves that you don't have to compromise on performance for style.
So now let's check out some of the features. You can connect this laptop to a monitor or TV using the HDMI port, and it has AMD Radeon graphics integration, meaning you're going to have an uncompromised experience for photos and video, as you can see right here. So let's start up that and go through these.
My pet zebras.
Really, yeah.
Yeah. And my pet toucan.
Oh yeah, lovely Rare toucan, bird. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. London.
That's the bridge I own in London.
This also has a whopping 1 terabyte of storage integrated into the laptop itself, meaning you're going to be able to have no problem storing your entire media collection on this computer. It also has an HP TrueVision HD webcam, which is fantastic for Skype calling. Check this out.
So, Tom, what's your verdict?
So this is a great choice for an everyday user. It's durable, portable, and with great, easy-to-use features.
Agreed, Tom. A brilliant all-rounder. Thanks, mate. I tell you what, Tom was right. It is very lightweight and portable. You can find out more about this HP Pavilion 15-inch laptop by following the details on screen. Until then, from Tom and myself, see ya.
Ta-da.
Ta-da, indeed. Now, I love that because what it does is it adds a touch of sci-fi to the device.